today's video is another tutorial using my Lorac Pro 2 palette, but this time I wanted to do a little bit more of a nighttime look. This was inspired by Karrueche, and I'll insert a picture of what I'm trying to go for here, but if you want to see how I got this look, just keep on watching. So the first shade I'm taking is this light brown color, and I'm going to blend this in my crease so it gives it a little bit of definition. Next, I'm taking the color rosé and placing this all over my lid. So here I'm picking up the color beige and I'm using it to highlight my inner tear duct and inner corners. Next, I'm picking up the shade Cocoa and I'm going to use this to start to create an outer V. Shade I'm taking is the color black. I'm gonna use this to define the outer V a little bit more, just so we can deepen up the outer corners. Using Cocoa again, I'm just gonna line my lower lash line. Here I'm just reapplying the shade Rosé just to make sure we didn't lose that color. Next, I'm applying my liquid eyeliner and, of course, winging it out. Taking a black Kohl liner, I'm just gonna tight line my upper and lower lash line. Now, this is a must. I have to curl my eyelashes and apply my favorite mascara. For this look, I had to use falsies. If you want a tutorial, let me know in the comments below. Moving on to the face, I'm just gonna apply my under eye concealer, and if you want a full tutorial on this, I did the full face makeup on my last video, and I'll link that down below. And I also like to use the same concealer to highlight the rest of my face. Next, I'm setting my under eye concealer with a translucent powder, and then after that, I'm gonna set the rest of my face. Next, I'm taking my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer, and I'm gonna use this to contour my face. I just recently picked this up and it's really becoming my favorite. It smells just like Cocoa. Recently I've been contouring my nose too and I've been really liking how it turns out in pictures. Next I'm taking my Bare Minerals Warmth Powder. I'm going to bronze my entire face and I love how this looks like I just tanned. Now from my Smashbox Masterclass palette, I'm taking the color Flush and blending this all over my cheekbones. From the same palette, I'm taking my favorite highlighter in the color Shimmer and placing this above my blush. The lip shade I decided to use today is the L'Oreal Color Riche in the shade Sheer Lip. And that is all for the tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave me any requests if you have any in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!